Hi there, this is Gia Freer with Palm Beach Premier Real Estate. Welcome back to our video blog. I have today the local market report for Boca Raton and Palm Beach County for March 2018. Now, the message this month is that Palm Beach County home prices are continuing to rise. Let's take a closer look at those numbers that just came in from the Realtors Association of the Palm Beaches. Number one, the median sales price has increased 7.1% from to $348,000. Now, that is up from $325,000 last year, and it's slightly up to $345,000 from February 2018. Sales were down slightly, and the number of new listings is insufficient for overall buyer demand. And this is due to a combination of factors. It's creating a difficult environment for buyers. Now, at the same time, it is a huge advantage to sellers. Number three, houses priced between $250,000 and $300,000, those are flying off the shelves. And properties in that price range found a buyer in the median number of days of 34 days. And by contrast, properties over $1 million are seeing a buyer at around 185 days on the market. Trends were similar in the condo and townhome market, and a typical Palm Beach County condo sold in March, it fetched around $177,000. That's up 9.3% from last year. Now, home prices remain well below record levels, and you know, during the housing bubble, the county's median resale price peaked at $421,500, and that was from November 2005. So as we continue to look for clear trends and market changes, these are some of our summary takeaways. Number one, a continued shortage of single-family home inventory continues to create upward pressure on prices. Number two, we're still behind on new construction, adding further pressure on supply and prices. Number three, it's still a seller's market for homes. Number four, affordability crisis with stagnant wages and increasing prices. And then number five, increased interest rate environment. Now, going forward, we're definitely going to keep a continued watch on the prices, inventory levels, and closed sales. Now, if you've been considering taking advantage of the market, it's a great time to sell. It's also a really good time to buy since interest rates are still at historic lows. For a confidential consultation with us here at Palm Beach Premier Real Estate, we would love to hear from you. You can reach out to us via telephone. Our phone number is 561-395-8418, or you can email us info@pbprealestate.com. Again, this is Gia Freer with Palm Beach Premier Real Estate. Thanks again for watching.